Hi everyone, you see before you a 12 by 16 inch or 30 by 40 centimeter canvas, and I just did a pour before and I scooped up one that tipped off and I put it on here, and it's made rather a lovely pattern on there, although it's dark. And so I've decided to use one of my strainers and do a little strainer pour to see how that looks over the top of this rather nice background. I'll probably end up losing the background, but there we go. So I'm using white, gold, and scarlet. I knew I'd get it right in a minute. Just see how this all plays out. I'll just get a knife. The last of the golding. And the last of the scarlet. I haven't got any silicone in any of these colours. I thought about putting some in and then I didn't. The last time I used them anyway, I got rather a lot of cells on their own, so I was kind of thinking I didn't need to put any silicone in. Okay, so that's the last of the paints that I had left over. Just a thing, a little tilt around, losing the background. Just turn it around so I can get at that last corner. This corner, ooh, this is looking good. Come on, there you come. Then over this corner. I'd like him to come back down a little bit to the middle. Right, now let's get rid of some of these fingerprints. Not with those on. Alright. Off. Put that on. Okay, I think I have enough to do this little tiny one. It's kind of red, I think. And what did I have in sparking. Okay, and some gold over this one too. A little bit for there. Here's this. I think it's amazing. Have a flower there. And I have some. Right here. Just to break that up a bit. Let us see the red there. Jan, why are you doing this to me? Okay, so I'm not messing with that anymore. I'm going to go and wash my hands off and then I'm going to torch it. See what I have. Now the way you're looking at it, it's rather nice, but I'm going to turn it around. Carefully. This way. Because I think that's a good way to have it. Torch it and what's it look like? Yes, you see, much nicer. Let me just bring these out a bit. Bit of dwelling time. Okay, twiddles and curls, curls and curls, why not? Okay, so torch it. Really pretty, but I think what I might do is give it a swipe. So I have to make some more paint, it won't be a minute. Alright, so all I made up was some white and some gold, and I'm going to swipe this. I didn't do any more burgundy because I thought there was probably enough on there, and I might swipe from the center. There's rather a lot of paint on there, but we'll see how we go. Down the center here, white and gold. Some more white here. Over here. Bit of black. Okay, so yes, this is nice. Going to be a lovely background, really nice background. And I'm going to wipe my hands off with a little torch. What we have here. We've got some air bubbles. might just do this. And this. Oh yes, the gold is really nice. Right. Now, how about that? That is very interesting. And just another little torch. And those cells are really popping out now. Excellent. Well, I'll bring you down to take a look at this one, and if you haven't already subscribed, please do click the little bell and you'll be notified then as I put up more videos into YouTube. Wrong way. There we go. So as you can see, very interesting picture. And the background is still coming through, which is really nice. Lots of cells, different sorts and sizes. Oh, it's very pretty indeed. So I do hope you've enjoyed this video. Please give it the thumbs up. I do appreciate that. And goodness, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.